koncesija ne postoje. Tako da samo pomenem da je jedan jako dobar projekat razvoja pomorskog saobraćaja u nedostatke određene geotehničke dokumentacije, a dobrim dijelom i zbog političke, da mogu povezati prestonicu Cetinje i Volvuna, da li postoje mogućnosti da se ta nabavka uradi na najbolji mogući način.
Glavni grad je ušao u završnu fazu pregovora, tako da ćemo to će biti korisno za dalji razvoj i planiranje i unapređenje javnog transporta u glavnom gradu se stavio pred sebe u narednom periodu. Također, koristim ovog prilika se zapravo nije bitio. Sve ide svojim tokom. Ja bih sada najljubaznije pozvao, ako ili koji imate pitanje možda za Aleksandru, čovjek što nas ima. Hvala.
Good morning, thank you very much, and thank you very much for inviting us here with new business development in Europe. I'm from the Netherlands. The background on Volvo as a company. Many people believe that Volvo is standing also for Volvo Cars and the Volvo Group. AB Volvo, a stock listed company in Stockholm, 30-year company, we can say. In America, so we have Mack trucks, in France we have Renault trucks, it all belongs to the Volvo. Penta, known from marine engines. So really into this commercial business. Around 40% of our business. Let me start with a statement, and it's actually good to hear and to see that the strategy that we have here in Montenegro, where the poor have cars, it's actually where the rich use public transportation. I think we will have around 2/3 of that living in cities. So that, of course, impacts us a lot. So that gives challenges. It gives challenges to this air quality, to the traffic, and the road safety. So, at least that's our vision if we talk about transport. Black dots on this European map, or on this little bit wider European map, is actually showing I have only seen some black dots. So, also here, and I understood that also, have been growing quite fast during the last few years. So, starting with and using renewable energy sources and increase that by 20%. So that is these targets. But we have added a few more, as you can see on the
za građane Podgorice, tako i za veliki broj turista koji dolaze u Podgoricu, i da je u stvari